learning styles feels like, okay, I know about this, so therefore that's knowledge I have that other people don't have. And people get protective of it as a result. You know, the thing is, even Daniel Willingham, who I think is arguably the biggest debunker of learning styles, or like one of the biggest debunkers of learning styles out there, acknowledges that there probably is something to it, but can we use it in a useful way when we're designing instruction? And the answer is no.